Welcome to part 2 of the You Don't Know JS series, Scopes and Closure. So before starting with Scopes and Closure, we will learn about a very important thing, which is the read operations and write operations in JavaScript. So what we are going to learn, the read and write operations. So very simple stuff. So suppose this statement is there. A simple statement is the var a equal to 10. So what is this means? What is this? This is a write operation because the value of 10 we are writing to a, and so this is write operation. Okay, similarly console dot log of a. So what this is? This is a read operation because we are reading the value of a. Now consider another example where suppose where a equal to 10 is already there. So let me comment it out. So where a equal to 10 is there, where b equal to there, and b equal to a. So what does this statement is? Is it a read operation? Is it a write operation? Actually it is both. It's a read operation for a because we have to read the value of a, so it's a read operation, and a write operation for b because we are writing some value in b. So it is both read and write operation. So this thing you will soon find in the other next part of this this series, that why it is required, this read and write operations. So to know what is a read operation, what is a write operation, so let's go ahead and let me comment this out for now. So let us have another thing where a equal to 10, where b, and then I have a function greet name console dot log of name greet. So what I'm asking, what is, see, they, this all are whatever, this is the right operation and all these things are okay. What is this greet name? So this greet name, this is again we are equal. If you see this, what is happening here, we are passing the function Navindu. So name equal to Nabindu. So the line file, so this line, what it is, this is again a read operation. This is a write operation. So name equal to, because what we are doing, so this is a write operation. Why? Because we are doing name equal to Nabindu. We're doing this name equal to Nabindu here. The assignment is going on. So this is a write operation. So let's move ahead and we'll learn about another concept. So if we use a variable without declaring it, it is okay to do a write operation, but it is not okay to do a read operation. Okay, so let me write it again. See, everything which you are finding it here, it is from my blog, so you can read it from my blog also. I will put the link in this video. So the thing which I am telling is, okay, let me bring it down. See, if we use a variable without declaring it, we can do in JavaScript, because if we do something, we can do without var also, declare something. It is okay to do a write operation, means those assignment operation, it is easy to do them, but not a read operation. So we will see, as you have might have seen from earlier, see this console.log. Console.log is generally a, what it is, generally it's a read operation, we are reading something. Suppose foo I am giving, foo I have not declared, so what it will give if I run it? It will give a reference error, the foo is not defined. So this read operation without declaring a variable, it is not allowed. So now let us update it, and foo equal to 10 I will do. So what it will be, so foo equal to 10 I will give. So again we are doing a write operation without declaring a variable, and it will pass 10. So there is a thing of hosting also here. So but this is what it is, means we can do, the basic concept is that we can, even without declaring a variable, we're not declaring anything bad or something, and it is totally fine with this. So means this line is fine. So after that, let's learn one more, another concept is, there is a object known as a window object. Whatever you do, global variables, whatever you create, it is inside that window object only. So let me do that thing where a equal to 20, where def equal to hello window object obj, and let me do a console dot log of window, let me clear it. Yeah, this window object will be done, and see this A is also there, and somewhere down this def will also be there. So I have always told that I sometimes don't like this thing, obj thing in this js bin which I always use. So it is much better to say, let me run it again. So it will come here, see, it is much better way. I don't like the way it gives object, because this object window is good. It is nothing wrong in that, but I don't like it. Okay, so this window is there. So you can see A. It is there in this window. So you can do it like window.a also, but generally we don't do it. So this A is there. See, def is also there. So this all will be there in the window object. So this completes our part 2 of the series. See you soon in part 3.